got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories and the memories. I'm Roland, first cousin in June. We grew together as 9th Avenue Cubao. We played state games together like Tumbang Preso, Patintero, tipo pa. We had our circumcision together, five of us cousins, Cap Aguinaldo Dispensary. We share the same birthmark. We call it Kuntil. Daring and mischievous si Jun when growing up. Sa fiesta, he won sa tobacco smoking contest. He got dizzy and fainted. He played Tarzan, resulting sa lacerated wound sa head niya. Then Jun migrated sa States, while I work as an OFW sa Micronesia. But he always comes to visit my mom whenever he is here on vacation sa Cubao. Jun hosted the Camacho clan Christmas last year and played Santa Claus to the young ones. Since he was losing weight, I remember suggesting CT scan and MRI studies, which we do not have in the clinic. He said he will do it sa USA, where his family is. And because of the COVID lockdown, that was the last time I saw June. Lord, eternal rest grant upon my cousin June and perpetual light shine upon him. Rest in peace in the heavenly kingdom, June. Everything will stay the same. Now my heart feels like December. When somebody say your name, cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your.
Hi. First of all, I'd like to express my sincere condolences to the Camacho family. My name is Mario Suarez, and I have been a friend of June for a long time. We started in grade school in Lourdes, Mandaluyong. I think June left for high school. He went to Ateneo. And then we met again when I went to Ateneo College. And there were a lot of fun years, you know, with June and I and all of our classmates. June is always a fun guy to be with. Mahilig gumimik yan. And he's always into a lot of fun. I think he's also, he likes a lot of the military stuff, ROTC, PMT, and things like that. You know, when we all graduated, we obviously parted ways. I went to San Francisco. And I found out that June and some KOB classmates were in Los Angeles. We were able to hook up again, and the fun times continued. I distinctly recall when we had two reunions in Las Vegas, and we even had one earlier when June was very instrumental in having a reunion for us in the USC campus. So those are really fun times, and I'm gonna really miss you, June. You know, ganyan talaga, tumatanda na tayo, and then it just so happens that you're just going ahead of us, and you know, rest well, my friend. Rest in peace. And you know, just give us guidance for us who are remaining here on earth. And we'll see you again. Again, thank you very much. Bye bye.
There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. And my heart feel like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the dreams bring back up.
June and I go back to high school and college at Ateneo. We started our professional lives both working sales in Makati. He calls me one day excited that he'd found an interesting match for me at work. He was confident, but to make sure, he also arranged for his wife to double date with us to reinforce his matchmaking work. We surely connected, and she would become my wife 11 years later. It's also been 43 years for us since that date, and he sure deserves the credit. Martial law affected our lives in the early 80s. My girlfriend would stay in New York after her postgraduate as the situation in Manila was unstable. I traveled to LA in 84 on my way to New York and really liked the warmer climate. Exploring the West Coast was a good start. June invited me to stay with him in LA. Basta bahala na lang daw ako matulog sa sofa bed niya. It was a happy reunion, and he was the perfect host, showcasing his cooking skills almost on a nightly basis. We'd discuss our plans regularly over dinner and an endless supply of cold beer. He was a proud green thumb, and I would literally sleep with his houseplants in his living room. It was a solid 4 months, and always treasured LA because of him. He was often misunderstood, but I watched as he developed and grew with his spirituality in later life. Truly saddened when he got very sick, but somewhat relieved that he surrendered to his final calling, knowing that it was sometimes difficult for him to accept. Rest well, and till we meet again, amigo.
Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back, memories bring back your.
Hi, I'd like to share a little story about June Camacho. You know, when you go through life, you meet basically two kinds of people. The good ones and the bad ones. June was one of the good ones. Back in the 80s, when I was still searching for my way, I wound up in L.A. And a friend of mine who promised me that he would let me stay with him ditched me. For one reason or another, through the kindness of a common friend, Tato Salvacion, I found myself living with June. Initially, I thought it was just going to be for a couple of days, which stretched into a couple of months. I literally owe him a lot in my initial adventure in the States. I eventually left and left for New York, but we kept in touch over the years, and I came back to Manila, and when Facebook started, we became friends on Facebook. Unfortunately, like life, you know, you get too caught up in other things, and we lost touch until a couple of years ago. We touched base and we had lunch with Tess and his son. it's only just recently that I found out that he was sick, and I was really touched. I was sad because I knew him as the gregarious June Camacho na walang mga kapigil. In fact, the day before he passed away, we were texting on Facebook, and he asked me what was the stuff I posted. Sabi ko, pare, may, dahil sa COVID, nagdinegosyo kami ngayon ng iba, dahil hirap lahat. Sabi ko, sige pare, order ako isa sa'yo. Sabi ko, hindi mo naman kailangan, nandiyan ka sa Amerika, hindi, order ako sa'yo. Sige. Sabi ko nga sa kanya, nahiya ako sa'yo pare, dahil dapat nilibre ko sa'yo during normal times. Walang problema to eh. Sabi niya, I completely understand. That's June Camacho that I know. So June, watch over us up there in heaven and continue to smile over us. Be well, buddy. Thank you.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones in today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain.
Hello everyone, this is the auntie of June, cousin of Manang Maring. This picture was taken in July of 1991, my first time to take vacation in USA. So it was June who picked me up at the airport. I just want to say that thank you for having a chance to enjoy my vacation with you.
Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never.
My deepest condolences to Tess and EJ. My name is Bololoy Misa. June and I were together in Ateneo High School. June is a lot of things to a lot of people, but the last few years that we had together, June and I found that June had a very generous heart. I have a small advocacy, and every time that I would see June, he would always reach out for his pocket and give a few thousand pesos for the furtherment of my advocacy. And he was very consistent. He would do it all, every time I see him. And not only that, he would send messages asking for the well-being of the kids that the KOB has been trying to help. And that is the side that I'd like to bring out about June, a big heart, very generous, and a genuine person. Thank you. May he rest in peace.
I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. Yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your.
kay Kuya Jun, ang mga alaala ko sa kanya, kapag ka nagkausap kami dalawa, para siyang si Papa kung magsalita, parating galit. Akala mo merong kaaway, parating may kaaway. Pero hindi naman, ganun lang talaga siya. Kuya Jun, saan ka man ngayon, sana masaya ka na. At sana nagkita na rin kayo ng mami at daddy mo. Kumusta mo na lang din ako kay Papa. At maraming salamat sa mga naitulong mo sa akin. Nakita mo rin yung bahay ko dito sa Bulacan. Salamat sa mga memories mo. Hindi ako masyadong marunong mag-video kaya pasensya na. Condolence sa mga anak mo na mabubuti rin ang mga kalooban kagaya mo. Salamat, Kuya Jun. Bye.
Toast to the ones in the day. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, yeah. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories, bring back your. Memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop.
Hello, my name is Robert Gamboa. I'm EJ's Ninong. As Ninong, one has to step in the event that the parents are unable to guide the child. However, in EJ's case, that's totally unnecessary as both June and Tess have done very well in raising a fine, God-fearing young man. I first met June in 1967 at Ateneo High School. He was easy to spot with his large frame and booming voice. However, it was not until 1987 or 20 years later when I relocated from San Francisco to Los Angeles that I had interacted more closely with June and Tess as we worked with other Ateneo alumni such as Joey Escobar, Chi and Miriam Guerrero, Ed Uy, to name the active few. As we reminisced our school days, at the same time raising scholarship funds for the Ateneo. I have two stories to share about June tonight. The title of my first story is, Who Does That? Who Does That? This happened in 2007 when Dindo Barrios organized a school reunion at this place at Angels Camp, located up north. It's about 6 hours drive from LA. Kit and Tess both decided not to attend, so Paring June and I ended up riding together, and I drove, and then we were going to share a room adjacent to Dindo's place at Angel's Camp. Dindo's event was very well attended. Approximately 20 classmates came from all over the place. San Francisco, Canada, Philippines, Lito Vasquez, Peck Texon, Noy Firmacion, Jing Veramentura, among others. Paring June, of course, the party animal that he is, at he is in telling his jokes, jokes that I've heard a dozen times, and his hearty laugh. Dindo and Emmy were great hosts and seemingly unlimited food and liquor for all. I told June that night that I had too much to drink and would call it a night. As soon as my head hit the pillow, I'm snoring like a broken lawnmower. In my mind, pare, sorry na lang. Hope you can stand my snoring when you come to sleep. Anyway, suddenly, I am awakened by June. Paring Robert, Paring Robert. First, I thought that I was it was just a ruse by June to wake me up so he can sleep. But then he said, "Asan susi ng kotse? Hiramin ko lang." I said, "Bakit? Saan ka pupunta?" "Wala, wala, dyan lang," he said. "Okay, kunin mo sa bulsa ng pantalong ko." "Okay, salamat." Then I quickly glanced at my watch and said, "Oh, 5 a.m. No big deal, no big deal. I'm used to Paring June's shenanigans, so okay lang." The next day, we went back to Dindo's place and more classmates arrived. More food, same jokes. Paring June in his element. I must have had a few more drinks, and so I begged off, so I left early so I can rest. At the drop of a hat, I'm dosed off. High gear. And then, as I'm sleeping, already deeply in sleep, I'm once again awakened by Paring June. "Pare, pare, para muli ng kotse mo." "Ha? Huh? Nandun sa bulsa ko." "See you later, pare." So, once again, it happened. Yesterday, I thought nothing of it and went back to sleep. I checked my watch. 6 a.m. What the heck is going on? Now I'm really bothered. This time I waited for Paring June to return, and he did return at 8 a.m. "Paring June," I said, shouted out loud. I must have been sounded like a jilted partner. "San ka galing at anong ginagawa mo?" And then he sheepishly replied, "Wala lang, dyan lang sa tabi." "Pare naman, kinalampag mo ko ng dalawang gabi. Anong ginagawa mo? Kahapon 5 a.m, ngayon 6 a.m. Then he finally relented. Okay, I'll tell you. Kahapon, nag-grocery pa kasi ako. Ngayon, hindi na ako nag-grocery, nagluto na lang ako." So I said, "Nagluto?" "Oo, pinagluluto ko ng breakfast at brunch, pamilya ni Noy Firmacion. Gusto ko, pag-gising nila, nakahanda na ang pagkain." So Paring June was preparing early breakfast so that Noy and his family wake up and everything is ready. Just think about that. Who does that? Anyway, this is what he told me. "Noy helped me when I needed help the most. This is all I can do to thank him." Wow. Paring June, you are one of a kind, priceless. Thank you for teaching me acts of kindness. Thank you for teaching me to appreciate and be grateful for friendships. Everybody has someday, but everything gon' be alright.
gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.
Hi, my second story happened in 1991. This story is entitled Never a Dull Moment. So maybe a lot of you are saying, but there's never really a dull moment with June. Anyway, listen to this. So it's Saturday of a three-day holiday weekend. I'm sleeping in and getting ready for a restful weekend, and the phone suddenly rings. Paring Robert, anong ginagawa mo? So I know it's June, paring June. I'm waiting for a blockbuster statement coming next. Suddenly he yells on the phone, "Pare, pack your bags. We're going to Vegas." I said, "Are you crazy? It's 6 to 7 hour traffic with the 3 day holiday, and it's a madhouse now with half of California on the road to Vegas." And then he said, "No, pare, I'm serious. You know that Tess is over 8 months pregnant, right?" I go, "Yes, but what does that have to do with Vegas?" And he said, "We will get married there in Vegas." And then I said, "Really? Does Tess know? And did she say yes?" And June said, "Of course, pare." And then he called out to Tess, Lab, eto, sabihin mo totoo. No need. I believe you." Then June said, paring June said, "Dalhin mo yung van mo, sunduin mo kami ni Tess dito, sama na din natin to si Babette. Tayo lang lima." Okay. So I hurriedly get there to their place at around 1 p.m. and then we're off to go to Vegas. Halfway along the way, we stopped for a hamburger break at Barstow. So I turned to June and asked, "By the way, pareko, where are we gonna stay in Vegas?" "No problem, paring Robert. My brother-in-law Fred has a reservation at the Mirage." I said, "Mirage? Wow. Fred, Malu, thank you. What a gift. Ayos na ayos to." For young folks who don't know, Mirage was the hip most happening place in Vegas then, in 1991. So we were already talking along the way how we would take turns sleep, which one gets the bed, the sofa bed, the jacuzzi, etc. Let's go. It's very excited. Now, all the time, so okay, in the front is me, paring June, in the back seat is Kit and maring Tess. And then in the way in the back of the van is Babette, sitting quiet all the time, just listening to all the mess. So we finally arrive in Vegas around 8 p.m. Head straight to the Mirage. There's a long line in the receptionist. And then when we got to the front, I see paring June arguing with the front desk. "Pare, what's wrong?" "Wala daw pangalan ni Freddy." Actually, you know, between me, just on a side, I to this day, I'm not so sure about that there was really a reservation that Fred had, but that's beside the point. Anyway, never a dull moment, right? Okay lang, pareko, let's look for a vacancy elsewhere. In 1991, no cell phone, so we have to drive around Hotel Stardust, Bally's, Fremont Street, even a Motel 6. All fully booked, no vacancy. So we said, okay, let's just eat. So we ate at the dinner buffet. After dinner, we went to the chapel to register. It's called the Chapel of Love, right on the strip. We got to the chapel around 9:30 p.m. So they told us the earliest you can book for a wedding is 1 a.m. Be back by 12:45. So that's how busy it was that day. So the wedding license plus a bouquet of flowers was $35. And I threw in an extra $3 for cassette tape recording. So that at that time, I registered to be the best man, ring bearer, and witness, all in one. So anyway, it was 10 p.m. and the wedding's at 1. What do we do? So we said, let's go hit the casino. So to tell the story short, I win $250 in 2 hours. June wins $4,000 in 2 hours. June kept on rubbing Tess's belly each time he had a larger bet on the table. So even though EJ was not yet born, EJ was our lucky charm. So we started heading back at 12 midnight. Kit helps Tess change to a white dress inside the van. Okay, so now it's our time. The chapel doors slowly swing open. Tess walks down the aisle with tears in her eyes flowing. And then Elvis is in full regalia welcoming her, singing the Hawaiian wedding song. Wow, this is all happening. Meanwhile, June is awaiting his lovely bride at the end of the aisle, beaming with a great smile and is very happy. It was a great scene to behold. I was proud to be witness to Paring June and Maring Tess's wedding. In my mind, I thought, Paring June, you may have waited this long, but in the end, you did the right thing and just in time. You did this because you loved Tess and of course because you loved the child that she was carrying. And once again, just a few months ago, Pare, you returned to your loving wife and son EJ, and most importantly, you were at peace and reconciled with God. In the end, you came through, Paring June. You taught me that it's never too late to do the right thing. I miss you dearly, Paring June. I will see you again in the afterlife.
Good morning. I believe Paring June would want to be simply remembered as that gentleman farmer from Isabela. But to me, he was more than just that. He was a true and loyal friend who most often than not was misunderstood even by his closest friends. He had a soft heart for the poor and oppressed, a man for others. He was a proud Athenian and a KOB. But what I will remember him for is his ability to prove and argue for what he thinks is right. He was a frank, more often than not brutally frank, to the point that he would hurt you without meaning to do so. In return, he would demand the same from those who did not understand him and would always say, kung ayaw nila sa akin, sabihin nila sa harap ko. So, Paring June, with that, I bid you farewell.
Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain.
when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred. It was too powerful to stop. Oh, yeah. Now my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, June. This is Sandy. I don't really know much what to say, but I'm just hoping that. Left us here. You left in peace. I knew you. I know that you put up a big fight. You're a fighter and a very, very avid believer in the Lord. Wherever you are, and I know you're up there with him now in peace, just watch over us. It's too bad that you never get to see John anymore after you got to meet him. I miss you. You've always been a true friend despite the fact that we hardly see each other. I hope that one day all of this will just be a happy ending. And please, while you're up there, watch over us going down here. I love you and I miss you. Love, Sam.
Of everything we've been through, toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your.
So with all the memories that I've shared with Tito June, these are some of my favorites. So for the past years, every morning, he would always drop by our house for a brewed coffee. And sometimes when my mom is still sleeping, I will be the one who will make his coffee for him. And I also remember the time when he made pasta for us. I really appreciated that, and he is like the plus one in our family. Every time there's a special occasion or a birthday, we always make it a point to invite Tito June. I admire Tito June's faith in the Lord and his fighting spirit. I know he had a hard time, but despite that, he maintained a positive outlook in life. Ika nga, I can say that the challenge he faced was his one big fight. Tito June, you're always in our prayers. We miss you and we love you.
But you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever. Everything will stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name.
Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Oh, yeah. Now my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday. Yeah, yeah. Everything gon' be alright. Gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say,